Hello everybody, my name is Mike Serpa. I'm president of the Rotaract Club here. A lot of you may never heard of the Rotaract Club. This is our first year. Myself and the other members are all founding members. We are a community service-based club. So what we do is we go out in the community and we help those that need a true community service aspect. I like to raise interest in the problems that I think that we have in the community. One of them is drinking and driving. I had hoped to fill the room, and what that tells me is that there's a lot of people that don't want to deal with it, or they don't have time to deal with it. But the fact is, I did a little research this morning. We're only on the 27th.